Hi everyone, welcome to Understand the Bible. Now perhaps you're someone who has maybe recently taken their first steps into Christian things, or maybe you're someone who has been a Christian for a while, but you're looking for the way to take that next step in faith, to understand more, to draw nearer to God. Well, if that's the case for you, then let me introduce you to the Heidelberg Catechism, because I think this may well be the thing that you need, the thing that will really help you dig deeper, take that next step into Christianity. What is a catechism? A catechism is very simply a way of learning the Christian faith through a series of questions and answers. And that's all it is. It's no more complicated than that. The church has been using them for a very long time. You know, right way back since the earliest days of the church, they've been using them to teach people the faith. And this particular catechism, the Heidelberg, it was come up within the city of Heidelberg in Germany. And it was written about 450 years ago at the time of the Reformation. Now, why would we use a catechism that was written 400 years ago? And the answer is that it has been tried and tested over the years. You know, it's still in print. It's still used today. Of course, you know, the language has been updated. But it is still essentially the same thing. And that's because people love it. That's because it does the job of teaching the Christian faith. You know, when you go through the Heidelberg Catechism, you are treading a well-worn path of many Christians before you, many people who have benefited from reading it, enjoyed its warm kind of tone, helping them not just to know more about God, but to love Him more and to really warm the heart as well as the mind. And you will find that you can trust it. So how does it work? Well, there are 129 questions and answers in the catechism, and those are divided up into 52, what it's called 52 Lord's Days. And the original idea was that the preacher of a church would take one a week over a year and preach that subject to the congregation to educate them in the Christian faith. Now, of course, although we're not in a church, although we're doing this online, the idea is still the same. You know, you can do one session every week if you like, or you could do them more frequently if you like as well. Whatever, it's your own choice, whenever you have time. Most catechisms teach three things in particular: the Apostles' Creed, the Ten Commandments, and the Lord's Prayer. And the Heidelberg is no exception. It goes through those three things. And what it does is it teaches you what to believe as a Christian, you know, with the Apostles' Creed. It teaches you how to live as a Christian with the Ten Commandments, how we should obey God. And it teaches us how to pray, you know, how to live a Christian life in the Lord's Prayer. It really is everything you need for the Christian life. If you'd like a book to go along with it, I can recommend this book here, which is called The Good News We Almost Forgot by Kevin DeYoung. And he wrote this back in 2010. And all he did is he just takes one of the Lord's Day sections of the Catechism and then just writes a couple of pages about it, just a short little bit about it, but just helping to expand on the Catechism. And I found it quite helpful to go through that as a companion with the Catechism. But I won't be using that for this. But if you'd like something to go with you, I can recommend ordering that book as well. So let me just finish by encouraging you. Now, last year, I worked through the Heidelberg Catechism with a group of people from my own church, and we studied it in, you know, more or less in the way that it's intended to be studied. You know, we did 1 week per Lord's Day, and people really, really enjoyed it. And I think it really helped them to get to grow deeper in their faith and to grasp the gospel more firmly. No one who did it regretted it. And you won't regret this either. Now, I can say with confidence that if you want to learn more about Christianity, more about the Christian faith, if you want to understand the Bible better, then the Heidelberg Catechism will not disappoint you. You know, it will really help you to draw those threads together. It will help you to understand the Bible as a whole. It will help you to know about God better. All of those things, it is exactly what is needed. So I really hope that you'll click that button, start the course, watch next session of the Heidelberg Catechism Part 1 and see whether it's worthwhile, see if it doesn't disappoint, because I'm sure that you will really enjoy it. I hope that this has whetted your appetite, and I look forward to seeing you for the first session. God bless.